Well, I've just been having bad races after bad races today, and I've just been trying to get a race that's actually decent enough to, put up.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. All right, Corey, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
I am not fast at all with this combo. Don't know why. Generally, I am comfortable with the Gen 4 car, but it's just something about these types of tracks and like the Arca style car. I can't really wrap my head around. It's very, very strange. Like, that time I know exactly what I did wrong, but like, normally for, like, say, a good quick lap time, you want to go low into the corner. But in the race, it's a little bit different. I was on the throttle for way too long. At least in the middle part of the corner. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, why is it last? I told you I was slow. I don't know. We can make things happen though in the race, hopefully.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1,090 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Hey, someone's slower than me. For now. Watch them get ahead. Well, a good number of people are behind us, but I'm pretty sure all of them are faster than us. Or a good portion of them. Let's just hope that. In all honesty, my main focus, what I'm going to be doing for this race, is just going to look after my tires. Stretch out the stint as long as possible and just try to make a smart pit strategy. because I know I don't have the pace. I know I don't exactly have the pace to keep up with a lot of these cars, but I can at least do something with strategy. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know how everyone else is gonna be doing on their tires later on in the race, or you know, et cetera, et cetera. But I for one am gonna try to just gonna try to look after mine and yeah. And everything of the sorts. Ah, so it is actually gonna pop up this time. I've had that actually before, not like just pop up for some dumb reason.
The track temp is 38, the air temp is 26 Celsius, 18th. We need to
I thought
car
so.
Number 06 in the outside column.
Giving the wall a good kiss for good luck. I do that sometimes as well. Well now.
Go, nail it.
Yeah, just close it. Just close the door on me, why don't you?
Not on the inside. Hold your line. Keep your line. Keep your line. Still there. Carlo. Still with you. Low side's clear. Logan, just need to the race. Car high, stay low. P15. Still there. Half side's clear.
Man, I really don't like all these blinking cars around me.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Clear on the outside.
Quit hotboxing your internet. Yeah, I took that corner a little bit too wrong at the end there. I know I said I was going to be taking it easy, but I find myself actually in a good run and a good push that I've actually just can't exactly...
27,
okay. I just find myself, you know, not wanting to kind of stop in this good momentum.
Stars out, we're under caution.
Okay. Kinda wish that yellow didn't come out because I was on a good roll. Way too early to come in for tires or gas or anything like that, so. You know, I just actually thought of something. I could actually set up a clutch button with overcalled cars now with how I have my controls set up, but that's something for the future. That's not right now. Just something for to save gas and whatnot. I don't exactly have a clutch or anything, but I have heard of the little clutch button trick if you don't have a clutch. What in the hell are these two guys doing? Hello, it's a yellow, not green. You know, yellow caution means, you know, slow your ass down. It's not racing. But yeah, I tried NIS today, I've tried Xfinity, I've just tried multiple races today, and I haven't been able to get a good recording in, but hopefully this will be a good race. It's feeling like a good race so far. Hopefully it can keep up with this result. Last time I tried to do this combo, I did it last minute, so maybe with me having more practice in, you know, I have more confidence in, you know, or something like this, but I still won't be able to. I'm not, like, don't get me wrong, 10 around, you know, top 10 maybe is in the books, but I'm definitely don't have a top 10 on pace. I'm gonna have to do it probably on strategy or something like that. But I mean, my point is, like, you know, okay, definitely Corey, not, you know, ready. I definitely Corey, don't have enough pace to be up there, you know, in the top five region. I'm may can push my way up there around, you know, top, you know, 10th place possibly, but I'm happy where I'm currently am right now. So considering I'm, you know, the number 25 car, so anyways, let's just focus on the race and get back going green. And idiots that don't know how to.
That Nelson has gone off.
And just like that, I shouldn't have fucking said anything. I really shouldn't have been talking. Is it just wheel damage? Oh, in various places.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Box in 1400 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay. So, not as much required repairs as I thought we was going to have.
Cars coming in. Be ready.
Come on, wreck again.
We're racing.
Fuck you!
P20, my last lap was at 41.7.
I wanted to block him so fucking bad.
Okay, Corey, you're reeling. Barbosa, in. The gap is 0.5.
The car is definitely not driving it right.
The car ahead is completely on the high side. Outside's clear. car inside. Clear on the inside.
Jesus! I wonder actually what's all wrong with the car that's making it fucking fishtail like that. Because now it's a lot less unstable on corner exit. I'm not P21. I don't know where you're getting that from.
Was at 43.1.
Okay, I see.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Stevens. V20.
All right, so don't know if this is actually gonna work, but I'm gonna play the fuel strategy. I'm gonna try to stretch it out as long as I can. I know I won't be able to get to the end. That's not what I'm doing. But. I'm just trying to stretch out this stint as long as possible. Man, I honestly didn't mean to fucking weave like that. It was just it was honest to God, the road. I like looked up the mirrors, looked up at the mirror, and then the road just kind of sent me fucking spooky like that.
Okay, Corey, that's half distance. It should be about 5 laps remaining on this tank.
It's Carlo.
Rummy, ahead is pitting.
Honestly, he didn't really mean to get in his way. I'm hoping for a yellow, but it doesn't look like one's gonna happen.
V16.
What the hell just happened? To my sound. That I don't know if that was picked up on my recording or not.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in, 1400 feet. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. That's a new fastest lap for Logan, 40.2. Stay inside the line.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. I was just on the tail end of two laps down, possibly.
20-second place.
I kind of wish if...
Behind is now 19 seconds.
Kind of wish I knew if these other cars ahead pitted, like the 1 or the 6 or whatever.
That lap time was 41.8.
Are you sure about that?
That was at 41.6.
Well, I mean, if that is actually the case, let's actually, you know, not lose it. It would be a miracle if we actually got the lucky dog. You know, got the lucky dog. In all honesty, I am actually hoping for another yellow, because, oh, wow, yeah. I would be the lucky dog. Holy shit.
Your lap time was at 41.8.
Yeah, come on, yellow! Let's go! Yeah, I'm just gonna stay up here.
He's still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Inside's clear.
You know, I'm actually having a feeling that, getting closer to the 10 to go, we're gonna get a yellow. Hopefully. Maybe? Please?
Was that 21.6.
Oh God! Sweat got in my eye. Oh my God, that was so scary. Sweat got in my eye in that man moment. Fuck. I was driving blind, coming out of fucking two there. Oh my God. Just done 43.3. Pfluger ahead is pitting.
Car on the outside. Still there. Still there. Clear high. Car high. He's still there. Car hold your line. Clear on the outside.
V21. Race car is out, but under caution.
Alright, I won't get the lucky dog because of, the 17. Sadly. But at least I don't get two laps down. I don't know if this series has green-white checkers, but I'm hoping it does.
Stevens is pitting.
Oh shit. The
speed limit, box in for
I shouldn't have pit then. That came up a little bit too late.
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh well. Because I could have gotten the drive-by, but I wasn't thinking. I mean, I was thinking, but it didn't pop up in time, and yeah, whatever. To be fair, I mean, fuck.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Could have gotten the, drive by around. You could have got back on the lead lap for a chance to, gobble up positions with them wrecking and stuff. For the green right checkered. Just, I didn't realize it would trigger. Because, I was trying to think, with me being a lap down, what lap would it, it's like a lap ahead. Are we going to be able to fucking do it? Or get to the, get to it naturally and whatnot. But, yeah, whatever. I should have just stayed out. I should have fucking stayed out. Oh, now is it telling me to...
Okay, Corey, be ready. We're going green. flag. Stevens is late in the race. Come on, Corey. Push, push, push. We can catch this car. 20th place.
I was hoping for a whole bunch of black flags.
We're outside.
I never gotten the lucky dog. Like this before. Oh my God.
Clear. 20th place. That's it. We're done.
Then I got a top 20, I guess, out of all that fucking bullshit. Top 20 out of 26 car, or, yeah. We're probably gonna lose some I-rating. Well, I've just had a terrible day of racing, and I want to not put this video up because, you know, it's terrible. You know, it's
Watch
a fucking terrible race and everything, but I don't know. It's
1400 feet.
I don't know. I have to put something up, I think, or Phil. And it's 9:30.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't want to be racing until the middle of the fucking night trying to fucking record this bullshit. I don't know. Today's just been fucking a disaster. Hopefully tomorrow will not be a disaster. It honestly, just generally in this whole week, just hasn't really been good with racing. I guess that will be the video, even though I wouldn't like it, but